Hey guys, it's the Curly Source here, and welcome back to another episode
of the Curly Source Challenge, where I sing every episode. Ooh, why did my rabbit nest fall off? Anyway, moving on, I died from a spider.
Creeper! I just ran past a creeper and screamed.
Ow! Oh no. Skeletons in my shop!
And today we'll be continuing our shack. Shop.
I'm using this.
Die, wolf! What have I done? What have I done? Ah! Oh.
Help! No! Oops. My shop!
I was just reading up. I'll give you time to cut down trees.
I already have wood. A little bit. And also, it's not a time challenge.
Oh, yeah, right. You don't have to yell at me just because it's a game. Okay, sorry. Sorry. No yelling in videos, remember?
Well, sorry that my shop got destroyed.
It's not destroyed if it's not completely broken.
The front of it got destroyed.
Okay. That's a better way of putting it. Yeah, that's right.
Yes.
That is correct. We should have a redstone challenge sometime.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, by the way, our challenge is extending our shops. For those of you who haven't been here for the entire series, should have known that because it was kind of like last episode that we explained that. My sugarcane farm is thriving.
I need some fences. Yes, I do.
Yay, I have sugar. For days.
Yay, I have sugar. Okay.
That chunk is almost ready.
Perfect. I need seats.
I need a lot of dirt, which I have a lot of dirt. Pretty sure my thing is done. And I fit my downstairs area. this room.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
How finished is your shop?
I might be halfway done.
Okay, let's see what the challenges are. So, we have shop, so we have house, extend, shop, extend, go mining. So in the next episode, we'll be going mining.
Yeah.
Or doing the judging. Who can tell?
Judging the mining. Right now I'm breaking this tree with a torch.
Cool.
Imagine someone in real life just going up to a tree and whacking it with a torch and falling over.
No, not falling over. I'm heading to my shop.
I haven't noticed how unhealthy I am. In the game, I'm not unhealthy in real life.
Is it already ready for the judging? The judging?
I'm not even half, I'm just now halfway done.
Well, too bad. Your shop would have been great.
My shop would have been great?
Yeah, your shop would have been great.
It's not timed, it's not when the other person finishes, you have to finish too.
You know, this texture pack is really crazy. You know that?
Yep. I know it.
You know. You know something about it. Another something. Place a block of dirt. Good job, me.
Sleeping time.
Okay. And then is it time for judging?
No.
Wait, hang on. I need to fix this pit for a little bit. I have a tiny pit in front of my...
I have an idea.
What?
So you put the... You put the rating in your mind. And you show each other what it is. And then we tell each other. So it's not like, I want to win, so I'm going to rate this person lower.
What you really think.
What?
It has to be what you really think.
Yeah. I really need an axe.
Fortnite music gets annoying.
Mm-hmm.
But Fortnite doesn't. Because Fortnite is awesome. No, I can't see. What am I doing? Ah. There. I finished my extension for my house. And it's kind of too late, isn't it?
What is?
My extension. House extension.
Yeah, I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Yes, you are. Because I'm Mr. Non-Helpful. I non-help people. How to be helpful is to help people not be helpful.
No clue what you just said, but okay.
Leather, so chewy.
You're gross.
I want to see your shop extension.
It's downstairs.
Okay. And I'll take pumpkin pie for dessert.
No, give. Let me have a quick pumpkin pie. I really need it.
Okay. I didn't take. You mean, how will we rate it? Like, out of 5 stars, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you building another floor?
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be a 3-floor restaurant. A downstairs of seating areas, an upstairs of seating areas, a super upstairs of kitchens, and an outside of ceiling.
You can't even say your name yet.
Just no, you know what I say. Not outside of seating and areas. I'm tired. I woke up at 6.
Hey, so did I.
And went to sleep at 1.
No, I went to sleep at 1. You went to sleep at like 11. No, you went to sleep at midnight.
No, I remember it being 12 o'clock.
Huh. We stayed up in a tent all night and...
froze to death.
Basically.
Wow. Delicious. I need more.
Pumpkin pie?
Yeah.
You should probably plant the pumpkins.
Mm-hmm. I think...
make pumpkin seeds. Now I need some stone. Plenty of stone once we go mining. Next challenge. Oh, we have run out of time in this video.
By how much?
A minute. Well, we hope you enjoy. And we'll upload the next video of the Curly Store Challenge soon. Curly Store's at.